Riding the Argus this weekend? You're in good company. Liesel van der Westhuizen will also be there. We met up with Gareth Powell to hear how it's done, even if your main goal is only to have brilliant fun, like Liesel.
The cycle tour is amazing. I mean, you've got Chapman's Peak, you've got the view of the ocean for half the time, you're going through Constantia, you've got 40,000 cyclists on the road. So for me, the cycle tour race day is not a race. For me, I'm very social. I go to all the water points, I chat to everyone. I'm more of a social cyclist. I take it seriously as in to finish within the time, but I take it more as in motivating the back person that's out there and more just having fun and having a good day out.
Whether you're a serious rider or a social rider, quality supplements like USN can help you beat your best time and recover faster. Gareth knows what stack works best.
Celebrities are busy people. They've got their own businesses and own lives to lead as well. So it's really important that they prepare well in advance, and that's part of that whole stack. The Enduro Carbs is the pre-workout carbohydrate loader, and they'll start taking 3 to 5 days prior to an event. The Cytopower HP they'll use during that whole event throughout, and then the Recover Max, which will ensure they'll recover optimally. It's going to make the ride more comfortable, it'll enhance their performance, and it'll also make sure they recover optimally post-workout. Look, if you can't recover properly, you'll never perform. So the ideal thing is to recover post-workout and then also post-race, so that you can get back on the bike within the next day or two. You can get back to doing that normal, comfortable training distance of 40 to 50Ks. That way that you enhance the muscle tissue's recovery, you enhance you're banking your gains from your workout. So you're enhancing your recovery, you're making sure that your muscle tissue is holding onto the sugars that it needs to hold onto to get you through those training rides again. It is the defining factor when it comes to performance. If you cannot recover, you cannot perform.
Take a hint from pro riders. Practice your hydration regime so you know what works best for you when race day arrives.
People don't make drastic changes as close to the race. I mean, it's really important that you should be training on what you're going to race on. That way your system is primed, it understands what it's going to do with the carbohydrates, and your body's used to those types of products coming in. Now, if you need to make drastic changes, if maybe you realize that you haven't prepared properly, you're not used to taking supplements correctly, and maybe you find that you've been training on water, but now because of the heat of the event of the day, maybe you realize you're losing electrolytes a bit too quickly, go for something that you can water down, a little bit more fluid. And that way, it's not going to be such a shock on the digestive system when those carbohydrates are coming through.
On Sunday, you'll see many celebrities taking part. We had a peek into their gear to see which USN product they cannot do without. I did the legwork and here's what I found.
Now, what's your secret? I mean, I feel a little bit low on energy. How do you keep your energy levels up through Argus like that?
Race day nutrition is so important. A lot of people misguard that and think they can just get some jelly beans and get through the race. You've got to supplement everything and all the energy that you're using and all the kilojoules you're using up. So I normally have a protein bar. I've got a great, and my favorite flavor is the lemon cheesecake. And I cannot do without my goos or my gel. So I know that I'm going to do a 4-hour race or between 4 and 6 hours. I normally have 2 bottles, and on my bike, and every hour I drink a bottle to replenish everything. And don't try anything new on race day. That's one thing that I've learned the hard way. For me, it's out there. I just want people to come out, support me. I'm going to be at the water points, come and have photos done with me, and have some fun with me out on race day.
You do know that the former Springbok captain Corne Kriecher and Victor Matfield is cycling the Argus.
Absolutely. They're going to cycle past me and laugh because I haven't really been putting the hours in on the bike. But, as I say, it's all about fun.
A good tip is to add water to your gel pack with some Cytopower. This will help if you're prone to cramping, just like Victor Matfield.
Do at least a few 4-hour rides. Yeah, then maybe some supplementation, cramping, get yourself away not to get cramped on the bike. I've got cramps the other day for the first time, and it's not a good feeling.
I think the supplementation side just helps me to recover and after races, and then during the races I take a Cytopower and I take my energy bars.
It's not too late to pick sports supplementation to give you that extra boost on race day. Here's Gareth's final word of advice that could help make all the difference.
I would definitely recommend people start to research what they're going to use. And it's maybe a wise idea to start using the supplements early during their training ride, so their system gets accustomed to the type of carbohydrates coming in, the type of phosphates, and also the rehydration cycles. But if you want to start on a product, the best is now to start on the Enduro Carbs, to get that carbohydrate loading in, to get the glycogen retention in the muscle mass, all of the electrolytes in there as well as the optimal hydration early. Then you're going to start with the Cytopower during your longer training rides, and probably in the next day or two, they're going to start to taper down the training rides, and then we'll have a look at the Recover Max post.
Read more about the products that can help you outperform your best time on usn.co.za. But first, back to myself and Liesl.
And if you could give any advice to first-time Argus cyclists, what would it be?
First-time Argus goers, just go out there and have lots of fun. Keep your eyes open, keep your eyes on the road. Anything can happen in a split second because there's so many people rushing and racing and so many cyclists out on the road. Just be very vigilant and very, very aware of your fellow cyclists.
Good luck to all, and remember to share your results and experience on the USN SA page on Facebook.